The 123 main service is ready to depart from Hong Kong.